speak student.
Solving multi-step equations with fractions, a la Shmoop. Due to budget cuts, aka global warming, the annual Arctic ball is now BYOI. Bring your own ice.
Remember wearing scarves to this event?
Parker Penguin has invited potential life partner Penny Penguin to the Arctic ball. Each penguin pair is expected to bring 5 icebergs to the party. If Parker only has 2/3 of an iceberg, how much ice will Penny need to bring to pick up the slack? They can only transport the ice to the party in thirds. Here are your options. First, we need to formulate an equation to thaw out this problem. Parker has 2/3 of an iceberg. That's the easy part. We need to know how many thirds Penny needs to bring in order to equal 5. Our equation should be 2/3 plus I over 3 equals 5, and we're trying to solve for I.
I is the amount of ice Penny should bring.
Now we need to simplify things. We'll do this by multiplying everything by 3 to get rid of the fractions. 2/3 times 3 is 2. I over 3 times 3 is I. 5 times 3 is 15. So our equation is now 2 plus I equals 15. All we have to do now is subtract 2 from both sides. 2 minus 2 plus I equals 15 minus 2. 15 minus 2 equals 13. So Penny will need to bring 13 pieces of ice.
Well, at least they don't need it cubed.
And the answer is D. That's a lot of ice. Penny's got it covered, though. Don't be fooled by the rocks that she's got. Her love don't cost a thing. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.